here in Aparri is pretty bad, as you can see. We've been speaking to a local community chief. He told me that around 750 buildings have been affected here. We were here a couple of days ago. Unfortunately, there's been a blackout here with communication, so we only managed to get here today to find out what happened to this community. When we were here a few days ago, we spoke to one man who said that he was going to watch the waves and pray to God to hope that his building would be okay. Now, we revisited him today and we saw that his home had been flattened. He showed us around his house. We saw that his television set, his fan, electric fan, had all been ruined by these high winds. Another neighbor said that he could hear the wind howling outside. He said it was moving in all sorts of different directions, northeast, southwest, he said. In good news, the seawall that was built here in the last year has remained intact, and they say that that stopped the sea from crashing into this town. They say all the damage was caused by high winds. Now today, Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte is flying over this region to assess the damage. We're yet to find out what happened in some remote parts of this country along the coastline and in the mountains, and until we know those details, we won't know the full extent of the damage caused by this storm.